Сьогодні разом із американською акторкою Мелісою Річі Михайло працює над власним проектом Global Impact. Співведучі розставляють крапки над «і» у світових подіях. Зокрема, спілкуються з українськими високопосадовцями.
About 2 years and 3 months ago, we had Mr. Dmytro Kuliba, well, Ukraine foreign minister, on the show, and we were interviewing him on the possibility of Ukraine to join Europe. I think this interview was pretty prophetic because 3 months later, the war started with Russia.
First of all, Zelensky is magical. Right? In 50 years being a journalist, I've seen. And just to correct the record, somebody referred to him as a comic. He was a satirist.
There is a radioactive matter underground in that mine, on occupied by Russians' territory.
We are here to talk about Ukraine. We are a bunch of journalists trying to bring back facts and open dialogue. And also fight disinformation. There's been a lot of disinformation and claims, false claims about Ukraine, propaganda.
191 billion of these assets are in Belgium.
My wish, of course, is a quick resolution to this war, and that Ukraine can continue being the wonderful, dynamic, vibrant country that we all know it to be.
Денис Шарлай з Нью-Йорку спеціально для телеканалу «Контакт».